Among today hosted the Speaker of the National Assembly of Slovenia, Uruska Klakoka Zupansk, at her residence in Nakasero in Kampala. The two discussed ways to strengthen diplomatic ties between the Parliament of Uganda and the National Assembly of Slovenia.
Your visit to Uganda is a testimony of an immense potential for cooperation between Slovenia and Uganda. And as Ugandan Parliament, we want to welcome you so much and want to assure you of our commitment on the friendship that we have discussed about, that the two parliaments are going to enter into a memorandum of understanding in making sure that we have a friendship between the two countries.
Speaker Among and I agree that our countries already maintain friendly relations, as she already mentioned. We are especially pleased with this and welcome the improved ties between the two parliaments, because we believe that respectful communication and strengthening ties between the countries or among the countries can bring peace and stability and solidarity to the world.
Among called on European countries to desist it from interfering with affairs of African countries. She emphasized the need for the West to respect decisions taken by the Parliament of Uganda, even when they disagree with them in principle. Among's call comes at the backdrop of harsh criticism to Uganda from the Western world following the passing of the Anti-Homosexuality Bill 2023. Among made it clear that the West must appreciate diversity in culture and values and let Africa be. Right Honorable Zupansk committed to expand ties with Uganda from political diplomacy to economic diplomacy by promoting importation of coffee from Uganda.
The European Union and the European world has its own cultures, has its own values. But as Uganda, we cherish ours, and we'll make sure as Parliament of Uganda that makes laws, we'll always continue to protect what belongs to Uganda and what is good for Ugandans.
We want to build stronger relations. We want to exchange our experience, and we want to bring business in Uganda and to Slovenia. So from Uganda to Slovenia and from Slovenia to Uganda.
She commended Uganda for protecting mountain gorillas and other endangered species of fauna from extinction.
I would also like to take this opportunity to commend the Ugandan authorities for their conservation efforts in protecting the mountain gorillas. This is also one of my greatest passion. Yes, I want to adopt a gorilla, but that means leaving the gorilla in the natural environment, maybe naming her if I'm allowed, or him if I'm allowed to, and then giving some money every month for the well-being of the gorillas.
The two speakers agreed to support and promote the women transformation agenda, especially the role of women who are more prone to domestic and gender-based violence.
Be a voice of the voiceless women down there. Thank you so much. And I hope that when you go back, as you go back, you carry along with the precious memories that you've got in Uganda.
To help you promote women's rights and help you empower women, especially women in rural areas, so that they are aware of their rights and that they also exercise their rights. This is very high also on our agenda. Also in Europe, women are still fighting for their rights and trying to exercise them. It is not an easy job, and let me tell you, I know, and I'm sure that also Madam Speaker also knows.
Story by Fred Kajubi for the news.